children, all are fine, I think. I'll take mathematics for you for class 5th. So topic is nothing but a bridge course or revisions. What you have learnt in previous class, we are going to be revising in this class. Okay. Smallest 2-digit number, 3-digit number, 4-digit number, or greatest 2-digit, 3-digit, 4-digit, you all learned. Okay, then predecessor and successor, all you all learned. Today we are going to learn write the number name for the following numerals. Okay, write the number names for the following. For the following numerals. Okay, they given the number, you have to write in the number name, that is in a words. Okay. So it is what? 1 stands under 3 digit number. Okay. So how will you write the number name? 1 stands under how many hundred? 900. Tens is 8. Tens. 1 is 9. So how will you read this? 989. How will you read this one? 198. How will you write this one? 48. Now these are all 3 digits only. Now you will write 4 digit number, children. See, 1 stands 100,000. How many thousand? 4321. How will you read this one? 4321. This one, 1 stands 100,000, 2,429. So they given the numerals, you have written the number names for the numerals. Okay. number. Write the number in expanded form. See, they given the number. See, how will you read this number? 1, 10, 100, you know that. So, 247, we have to expand. How will you tell, know that? Like here, 200, see, 247. We have to expand the number like this, children. How will you read this one? 247. 47. This one 349. See how many hundred? 300 plus 10 is 4 tens. 4 tens means 40. 9 months. So 349. This one 578. 578. So 3 digits here. If they give 4 digits. See how will you expand this one? 1, 10, 100, 1000. How many thousand? 6000. 6000 plus how many hundred? 700 plus 8 tens. That is 8 tens is 80. 89. See. 6789. Okay. So here 9000. So write 9. In front of 9, how many number is there? 1, 2, 3 numbers. So you have to put 3 zeros. You take next number plus 8. In front of 8, how many numbers? 2 numbers. So put 2 zeros plus 7. In front of 7, how many number is there? 1 number. So you have to put 1 0. Next, take 6. In front of 6, any number is there? No. So 6 only. So how will you read? 9876. Now you have to write, children. How will you read? 1,700,000. 8,705. See, write 8. 8,700. See, 8. In front of 8, how many? 1, 2, 3 zeros. 700, you know that. And 10th place is there. What is there? 0 only, like 0. In 1's place is 5. So that is 8,705. Okay. Write the numerals for the following. write 5 for 5000. 200, write 200. 5,225. They are given the numbers, some numbers. We have to arrange in ascending order. Arrange in ascending order. Okay. Arrange in ascending order. Okay. How will you arrange this ascending order? Means what? Small number to big. number. Small number to big number. See, here 1, 2, 3, 4. Here also 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. Here also 4. Here also 4. Here also 4. All are 4 digit number. You have learned now in previous class 2 digit number, 3 digit number and 4 digit number. So, here all are 4 digit. So, all are equal to 1000 space only. Okay, because all are 4 digits only. So, see the 1000, how many 1000? First you have to write small number to big number. See here 1000, here 6000, here 5, here 9, here 4. So which one? 1000, 6000, 5000, 9000, 4000. So which one is the smallest? 1000. So write first 1000 number. 1000. Next, after 1 is what? 2. 2000 is there? No. 3000 is there? No. 4000 is yes, there. So next is 4532. 4000 next? 5000. 5 next? 6. 7 is there? No. 8 is there? No. That is 9000. Next. So, 1771, 4532, 5422, 6218, 9382. So, we have added the number in ascending order. Ascending order means small number to big number. Okay, children, small number to big number. We have added this one. Okay, small to big. Here also 4 digits, 4 digits, 4 digits, 4 digits, 4. So 4 digits, all are 4 digits. So which one is the smallest one? Here 7000, here 4000, 1000. Okay, 1000 is the smallest first. Next, 2000 is there? No. 3000? No. 4000? Here. 5000? Yes, here. 6000? No. 7000? Yes. Here also 7000. Here also 7000. Both 1000 space 7 are equal. Next, go for the 100 space. Here is 0, 100 is there. Here 500 is here. Which one is small? 0, 100 or 500 is small? 0, 100. So, write this number first. Next. Understood, children? See the place value and write the smallest number to greatest number. That is ascending order. Ascending order means what? Small number to big number. Arrange the number in descending order. Arrange the following number in descending order. So, arrange the following numbers in descending order. Descending order means what, children? Descending order means big number to small number. Arrange the following numbers in descending order. That is big number to small number. Check it. 1, 2, 3, 4 digits. Here also 4. 4. 4 digits. Okay. So all are 4 digits there. We have to arrange first from the bigger number to smaller number. Here bigger number is what? 3, 6, 4, 1, 4. bigger? 6. So write first 6785. Next after 6 is bag number 5000 is there anywhere? No. Next bag number 4000. Here 4000. Here also 4000. So both 1000's place are equal. Then we have to see the 100 place. Here 200, here 500. Which is greater? 200 or 500? 500 is greater. So write this. Next, this 4 only, 4,235. 4 next is 3 is there? Yes, 3,000. 3,204. Next, 2 is not there, 1,098. Okay, children, ascending order means from small number to big number. Descending order means big number to smaller number. Okay? They're given in the expanded form. You have to write in the short form. Write in the short form. So you should write in the short form. See. Sorry, children. Expanded form. This is 1's tens. This is 1's tens 100. 1's tens 100 thousand. So how many thousand? 4,548. So you have to write in the short form. See here. 4,548. 4,548. How many write children? This is 2,339. 2,339. Okay. See here. 1, 10, 100,000. So how many thousands? 9,899. They are given some digits like that 7, 5, 6, 3. You have 7563. You have to make as a greatest 4-digit number. To make a greatest 4-digit number, what you will do? You have to write that number in descending order. Descending order means big number to small number. So here 7563 is there. So you have to make a greatest. So you have to arrange this number in descending order. So descending order, which is the biggest number here? 7. Next biggest is 6. Next is 5. 3. So 7653. See, write the greatest 4-digit number. 4-digit number. Greatest 4-digit. 7653. Like that. So make greatest 4, 9, next 8, 7, 6. So write a greatest 4-digit number means you can arrange the number, given number in descending order, not in ascending order, descending order, that is 9876. Okay. This one, children, greatest number is 9, 8, 6, 5. Okay, write a greatest 4-digit number means you can write in a descending order. That is big number to small number, you write the greatest number. Write the smallest 4-digit number means. Okay, children, next class I'll continue the revisions. Thank you.